What's up, YouTube? I'm John, or Undead. What do you want to call me? And we are back with Pokemon Scarlet. In the last episode, we ran around again. It was 1 o'clock in the morning, so I went to bed afterward. I'm still kind of tired, but I'm trying to figure out what we're doing. Enjoy picnicking. Oh, yeah. So, I did some research. Yeah. Nah. No, thank you, buddy. Oh, whooper. Oh, Nussie. So, I learned something. If you have... If there's a Pokemon that you already know, and it's a question mark, and it's already in your deck, there's a chance that means that thing is a Ditto, apparently. I was like, what? You not gonna go at me. I was trying to look at your nut, you know. Oh, sorry, buddy. Yeah, if you notice that a lot of mons have, or certain ones that you have in your decks already are question marks, well, that's a big sign. Like, you are only because I haven't caught you. So, yeah. I haven't caught this one, so it's obviously still question marks. So yeah, that was weird to find out. I was like, what? Poor little guy. Poor little girl. Oh, sorry. Charging up a move that's not even gonna. Anyway. Alright. So, how you guys doing? What's going on? Not much here, just, here. It is 11 in the morning. So, yeah, I don't know, I'm just like, hi. What's up? Raring and ready to go. I got an hour before lunch. Get lunch, they'll probably lay down with my roommate, and then we'll go through, yeah. We'll figure it out. Yeah. This is episode 11. Holy God. I almost have 2 weeks worth of content. Chicks. Nah. Alright, we all know chicks. The extension and contraction of its muscles generates electricity. It glows when in trouble. Really? Interesting. So yeah, so if I were to find another Shinx and it was a question mark, that would be a Ditto. Hi. Sometimes I accidentally run into them and I'm like, oh. I'm only catching these just cause, whatever. Because you never know, there might be a form. Who knows? Like when I saw Wooper, I was like, hi. Spoink will die if it stops bouncing. The pearl on its head amplifies its psychic power. 2 foot tall, 67 pounds. 67 and a half pounds, rather. Yes. Wow, that's... Yep. Or this point. Regular hockey. Wait. Oh, you look different. Never mind.
Really?
Are you just that slow? I'm gonna try to get out of here.
That was a crit too, wow.
So Whooper evolves normally into Crash at 28. But since we're at Paldea, we're gonna get that Paldean. Quagsire. Aw. Because you can never be too safe. Okay. Alright.
Also, I also realized
that they don't do the shiny sound anymore. So you have to be observant. Okay, you're just a spoiler. Okay. Cool. Alright, so I did a little digging and I found that out and I was like, oh really? Hi, buddy. No. Alright, fine. Come here, young goose.
I should probably go to the center
and get great balls or something.
The stomach fills most of its torso. It wanders the same path every day, searching for fresh food.
Well, that's interesting, actually.
Now, Shinx would be easy to tell.
Alright, come here, Makuhita. I'm just trying to make sure there's no... question marks, unless it's like a ditto. He's running into the wall. Oh my god, okay. Ow. Ow.
Stop it.
Poison point.
Yeah.
My sinus is a little sore right now.
Stop it.
It's like, no. Quit.
Thought so.
All right.
All right. Well, Makuhita sweat.
It grows stronger by enduring harsh training.
It is a gutsy Pokemon that can withstand any attack. Of course. It's literally the guts Pokemon. That's funny. Ooh. Wait, what did you say? I mean... Okay. Alright, Rookity, come here. Is that made arrows out of the rock? That's weird. Okay, okay. Okay. Cool. Go. I saw something. I don't know if it's... Oh no, it's... Okay, fine. Textual error. Okay. Which, that's... whatever. It's got some issues to work out. Okay. I just need to heal at this point. Hello. Yes. I don't... Yep. I've been doing that, actually. Thank you for that. That was nice of you. Not yet. So of course there was a reason I was like, ditto. The old Masuda method. So I'll do that when I find a ditto. Come back here. There's no way out of all that. I just did not. Ditto. Find a ditto. English. Okay. Go away. You can't hit me. So unless you want to get mud slapped, I get. Let me go. Okay. Well, you asked for it. Mud shot. I said mess up, didn't I? Whoopsie. I meant mud shot. Ha! Poison point. Boo. Out of my way. Of course you did. Thank you. Come here. Yes. I'm new. Thank you. Martina! Yeah, real quick. Okay. Stop. Quit. Thank you. Jeez. I'm like, dude, what are you doing? Tea spikes. Cool. Did I find you before? Huh. I gotta tell you all about this. It was all sparkly and twinkly. What? Are you out of your mind? Alright. Haha. Become poisoned. Going. Hey, Judy, what's up? What is that guy? What? Are you okay, sir? That's a TERA. Just checking, just making double sure. Oh, hello. Okay, little aggro. Muffin. Okay. Okay. I'll go away. Is that the... That is a Jigglypuff. That we see. Why you gotta sneak up on me? Go. Just get. Hey, 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 go away. Stop it. I love that. I love that. Oh. I avoided it. Slap. You little... Okay. Don't dare do it again. Okay. All right, well. I just had to wait for the turns to go down. Okay. There we go. Jigglypuff. Cool.
Jigglypuff.
When its huge eyes waver, it sings a mysteriously soothing melody that lulls its enemies to sleep. Yes. Summary. What is your terrestrial type? Water. That's right. Okay. Alright, Alright, I'm gonna end it here. Now that I actually did something. We're getting further. Kinda. If you enjoyed this episode, you know what to do. Don't forget to beat the like button, slap that sub button, drop a comment down below, and share it to your friends. And I'll see you in a little bit. Have a good one. Peace.